If your Sony wireless headphones won't connect to your iPhone, then stick with me in this quick video and I'll give you some tips you can try. One of the first problems why your headphones won't connect through Bluetooth is that you may have previously had another phone or device paired with it. To fix this, find the other device or devices nearby and simply turn off Bluetooth on that device. Then try to reconnect your Sony headphones to your iPhone. But what if you don't have another device that's been connected to your headphones, or your phone shows it's connected to your Sony headphones but you still can't get it to work? Something that might help is to unpair or disconnect the headphones from your smartphone. To do this, go to the Bluetooth settings and then find the name of your Sony headphones in the device list. Tap on the information button and then tap on Forget This Device. Now power off your Sonys and then when you power it back on, keep holding down the power button until the LEDs blink red and blue. Your headphones should be in pairing mode now. Go back into the Bluetooth settings on your phone and then tap on the name of the Sony headphones to connect. If at this point you still can't connect, then a reset might be necessary. Here's how to reset your Sony headphones. First, power off the headphones. Then press and hold the power and play/pause button at the same time for about 7 seconds. When the LED flashes blue 4 times, the headphones are reset and all paired devices have been removed. After you've completed the reset, try to connect again. It's not guaranteed that any of these tips will work for you, but at least you have some things you can try. If this video was helpful, please give me a thumbs up and don't forget to hit the subscribe button so you won't miss any of my weekly videos.